And secondly is the effective implementation also, which the ambassador has already referred to, because any strategy is only as good as its implementation, and we know that this successful implementation requires quite some political will and the cooperation of all stakeholders here. And we believe that the implementation of the proposed measures and activities, they will yield very important results and strengthen the competencies, for instance, of the Agency of Prevention and Corruption. And it's also going to establish a measurable track record of investigation, prosecution, and conviction. And in the end, it's going to improve the fight against corruption.
Naravno, o efikasnosti sprovođenja, odnosno realizacije strategije i važnosti toga, o tome već govori ambasador Žiofre, ja bih samo se nadovezao rekavši da je svaka strategija dobra onoliko u onoj meri u kojoj se ona zaista isprovodi. Da bi ova strategija bila dovoljno efikasna, mora da postoji odgovarajuća politička volja, takođe i saradnja svih zainteresovanih strana, kako bi se postigli izuzetno važni rezultati koji su definisani njom, a sve u cilju unapređenja same borbe protiv korupcije, takođe rada Agencije za sprečavanje korupcije i na kraju i stvaranje jedne baze dobrih rezultata kada govorimo o procesuiranju i osuđivanju slučajeva korupcije.
And finally, I'm very pleased that Germany, in partnership with other EU member states and the EU delegation, that we had the opportunity to support this project with our German Development Corporation. And especially I thank my colleagues from GIZ for their excellent work in drafting this really important strategic document, which will further improve the EU acquis of Serbia. And I hope that our support will that our support to the Serbian reform efforts will in the end serve as a cornerstone to advance the EU path of Serbia. And I wish you a very fruitful discussions at this round table.
Izuzetno mi je drago što je Nemačka mogla da bude partner delegacije Evropske unije i drugim zemljama članicama EU na realizaciji ovog projekta. Zahvalio bih se kolegama iz GIZ-a na svoj podršci i sjajnom radu koji su uradili na ovom veoma važnom strateškom dokumentu koji će omogućiti da se pravne tekovine Evropske unije još bolje integrišu u zakonodavni okvir Srbije i nadam se da će sam taj trud i rad koji smo uložili doprineti bržem putu Srbije na njenom ka članstvu u Evropskoj uniji, te vam zato na kraju želim mnogo uspeha u današnjem radu.